schedule and then you're done.
What's up? It's me, Aiden Matthew, and today we're going to be playing Turbo Dismount. Let's do the map that I'm on right now. In the background, I'll just teach everything. And obstacles. I got an idea. So let's make that bowling pins. Make this one turbo pad and turbo pad. And then let's get the loco. This is just a dream. Oh! Okay. Eat. Okay, well, we'll just change it. Hey, it was right. The only thing that we're going to use is the... I'm just going to use this go-kart looking thing. Yeah, that's what I'm going to call it. A go-kart. Whoa! Change it? Okay, let's just change that to the mini ramp. Yum, yum, go! Oh, that's not good. Wait, how am I able to dodge? Let's go to a different map. This map which I can't pronounce the name of. I forgot about the bump there. Look, there's a bump there. Different vehicle. Look at the old crooks. Bro! Go! It looks like a train. Let's move to the... Okay. to the T junction. Let's change the ramp to the twist right. And now, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see the shoes. Obstacle to a ramp. Yo! I guess the explosion hit the truck. Yeah, that's so cool. The jugger. What's it called, I think? And fire to it hit the one of the car. That was 700,000. My heart score is over 2 million. Oh.
da 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 da. Yeah, boy.
We actually dodged the car. Sit for a second. Then we hit the tree and then we crashed it. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!